Hello, and today I continue my work on return of this space invader. Today I was going to take on a little bit of enemy animation. Don't know how should I do it. Maybe I should animate this group, not the inner group. So when you apply an action recorder, the story with movable doesn't work anymore. I see now. If we put it here, will it still work? Yeah, it will. But will the shooting work? Cells don't work anymore. When this guy is... So is there a... Maybe on touching we will also try and turn it off. Not gate. Mm. Let's see. It started working. Yeah, but not the way I want it to. I need to convert the signal also for the signal to stay constant. Yeah, it works now. Great. So maybe we should have some random movement, like a couple of variants of it. But there's only one action recorder. Maybe I need an answer on how to connect multiply action recorders and randomly select them. Because I don't see any connection to the object. End of trigger. Keep changes. Okay, let's search on the internet. Guess I will use another window. And yet another one. Where's the other one? It doesn't see the third one. For some reason. Okay, I'll just try and look for it myself. What do we need? Multiply action recorders. Okay, random action recorders.
Exactly what it says on the box. So in its being done, you can see my exact actions are played. It's power slider define snap. You have an animation play out where you don't want the player to have control of a camera.
No, internet is not giving any straight answer. Okay. That's a question to be learned. Let's stay with only one action recorder for now. And later we'll try to find a correct answer. So let's turn on the grid and place our dudes around. Again, to check how it works. Let's see. Why those guys are moving and those guys are not.
Mm-hmm.
There's still an action recorder here. And for some magical reasons, some of them do move, and some of them don't. And my PS4 is going to fly, I guess, soon. What's wrong? Parts of you are moving, and parts don't. What's the story behind all this? Let's turn off the grid snap. For some reason, there is no action in action recorder. Why? Also, a good question is, can we have a random start of the action recorder? There is no animation for some reason. Okay, that only means we can make a new one. Now all those guys use the same action recorder. But still not totally the same. This one's moves a little bit different. And those guys still use the old one. That's something to think about. But for test purposes, it's fine. Now this guy is not moving at all. Also, this guy is not moving. Why? I should read some stuff about this. And also, why is this? Oh, I know, they're all clones. That's why they, but If they are all clones, why are they moved differently? That's also pretty strange. So I'll go and check what can I find about this stuff.